our century is going to Mars, whereas my parents got to go to the moon. Hi, my name's Anna Morino. I'm a fourth year majoring in aerospace engineering with a minor in business management. I'm involved with a few clubs on campus, which would be Aztec Baja Racing, Associated Students, Rotaract, Tau Beta Pi, and then a few other engineering organizations. So one of the greatest experiences I've gotten out of SDSU is meeting alumni mentor Jordan Evans. Because of that, I was able to intern at one of the greatest companies of all time, which would be NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory. And I was able to work on Mars 2020, which is the rover that's going to be going to Mars in 2020. And I just, hopefully that's where my future takes me. My favorite place to study would be the library. That's just where I focus the most. I turn off my phone and, you know, just have my laptop and whatever book I'm reading, and that's just when I like crank out the most work. I was rock climbing since I was maybe 3. My dad would just put me in water shoes and a little harness and let me crawl up rocks, so that's my hidden talent.